change, bro.
Oh, Marshall!
Careful on the straight, careful on the straight. We've got a Marshall on the straight still. We've still got a Marshall on the straight. Right, the straight's now clear. Thank you, Ruben, well done. Right, so Mark Birchenoff. Glenn takes up the lead now, actually, so all that time through, Glenn's picked up the lead. That's your purple sort of pinky coloured car down the straight, in clear air at the moment.
Behind him, dude.
Okay, so the plan is we'll do the four-wheel drive race. We'll do four-wheel drive and then I'll do a rerun of the G final after that. Gone, 1:30 to go, Glenn's out front. He's got an advantage of about 5 seconds over Mark, who's got about 7 over young Thomas. So youngsters not getting their own way in this one for the looks of it. Some of our more experienced drivers out the front. Inside our final minute.
4, 8, 9, 10, 4, 10.
Thank you.
forward. Three.